pleasure.
The trouble is, we're not the only ones looking for this place.
I knew this was sounding too easy.
The guy's name is Dagon Gera. He was a Jedi.
So where are we headed first? Back to Kobo, or its moon?
Let's hit the moon laboratory first.
All right. Maybe we can find something there to help us cross the abyss. Ready to roll out when you are.
Glad you didn't have to fly through that storm. So, how's it feel to be piloting the Mantis again?
Like being home.
Then why the long face?
It's been too long. My pilot instincts are all off.
I know how hard it is trying to relearn skills you put to the side.
I guess so, huh? Still, I regret ever walking away from the Mantis. Keep thinking I'm gonna slip up.
You walked away when you needed to. I know you'll pick it back up in no time.
Okay. You're a good friend, Cal. This new arm is gonna make piloting a little different. But I'll get there. I hope.
Cordova said he found you while he was seeking other Jedi survivors.
Yes. Hard to believe that fate brought us together once again after all this time.
Could have used it. That luck when we were hunting for the Holocron.
I know. Luck or fate. I'm just happy my master is alive and here with us.
Yeah.
And determined as ever to tend to the Jedi legacy and resist the Empire.
Ah, Cal. I was hoping we could speak about something. There is a site, quite an ancient one at that, in the northern desert. I visited it during my early days on Jeddah before the Empire's presence grew.
What kind of site?
One built by those who revered Force users. We know little about them, but I found the experience quite fascinating. Perhaps you will, too.
I'll check it out.
Cal, my friend, have you made the acquaintance of Sister Task?
Don't think I have.
You ought to introduce yourself. She's our chief archivist. And though I doubt she'd admit it, she seems eager to meet you.
I'll stop by.
Very good. Just remember to mind your manners. She's Narkis, through and through.
Excuse me.
Found anything of interest? That would naturally attract you. Yes, that suits you, noble one.
I'll take it.
The wisdom you've recovered is a boon to us all.
Done.
Thank you. The knowledge you've saved is invaluable. Alluring, no? A priceless curio, and in good condition.
This will be useful.
That was fated for you.
Good time as any to modify.
Okay, what do we got?
Hail, Jedi Knight. I am called Sister Task.
I'm Cal.
Word of your arrival has spread quickly, Noble One. Master Junda holds you in high esteem.
Seer and I have been through a lot together.
Jeddah is brimming with lost artifacts related to your order, among other traditions. Should you happen upon any scrolls or other objects of interest, I would gladly exchange some of the treasures I've unearthed for them.
I'll let you know if I find anything.
We are in your debt, Noble One.
for an upgrade. So it clears my head.
The way is sealed, Outlander. I'm sorry, Jedi. The gate must remain closed. Imperial Patrol.
Hold that thought. Old Aerotech speeder bikes. Never got to ride one. Would you look at that?
report, sister.
We spotted two more patrols on the ridge.
What was their heading?
Back south. They narrowly missed one of our wayhouses.
Sand storm has favored us. We've likely obscured any signs of passage. Mark the horizon. Contact me if they double back.
Yes, brother.
Joining us?
Mister, were you persuaded by the fifth corollary?
Persuaded? Perhaps not, though I wasn't. Pleasure.
Fail. Let's stop for a moment.
Thank you.
How did you and the Anchorites end up building this archive?
Well, we began our work in the holy city of Nejedda, preserving whatever we could find of the Jedi tradition.
Sounds like a dangerous place to collect outlawed teachings.
Too dangerous. After one too many close calls with the Empire, I convinced the Narcus to relocate here. We found this abandoned monastery. Set about building everything you see.
I can't believe you did all this in only a couple of years.
Well, it's been hard work, but once I understood my calling, I had to answer it.
That you did. It hurt when you left. Felt like you quit on us in the middle of a fight.
I know.
But you were trying to restore the order. Rebuild what was lost. The fight is never your goal.
Are you so sure it's yours? Have a look around the archive, Cal. We'll talk later. The archive is growing, but there is still much work to do.
I'll leave you to it. Have you explored any of the ruins on Jeddah?
I have. Quite fascinating. Though my research was cut short due to the growing Imperial presence. Now it's too risky to venture outside. And we send communications only when absolutely necessary. That is why I could not tell you that I returned, my friend. My sincerest apologies.
We're just glad you're okay.
You know, I never thought you'd end up as a librarian.
And I never thought you'd settle down and run a saloon. That's quite a change of pace. And a lot of responsibility.
You know, I age like a fine Alderaanian wine. I know it's been a minute since you've seen me in action, but old crazy money only gets better.
True. You running any Sabacc table?
No, no. I am done with him. Done with him.
Well, I'm proud.
Hey, Cal. Hold on.
I've had this since I started freelancing. It's gotten me out of some bad situations, and I figured it might do the same for you. It's Marin, right? Well, I could get another one if you think you might want it.
No need. Phone.
Yeah, you're good. Okay.
My master always frowned upon using blasters.
You once said it wasn't the weapon that makes you a Jedi.
It's us against the galaxy, Cal. We've got to use every advantage we can find.
Check out our kit.